Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the LTC Sessions. I'm your host, Seth Balin. Yeah, this is the LTC Sessions, your live local music TV show. We're on the air the third Thursday of every month. And this month, we got good friends of mine in the studio. If you like them, they're playing Electric Haze July 18th. That's a Saturday. And I'll be there. So check them out. Stay tuned. We'll be back halfway for an interview. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Magic Island.
Thanks, guys.
Hello.
Oh,
Thanks for having us on the show, Seth. Really appreciate it.
Yeah.
It's going to be a good time.
All right. Sorry, I'm your host, Maximus Sack. Sorry about the mix-up. I got an email that said I had to go to Magic Island to check out the LTC Sessions band. Screwed that up. I should have known better. We're here with the band. Magic Island, you got rocking it out tonight. Sorry to freak you out. They should have warned you about me. Hey, guys, this is great. Sounds great. I've heard like 40 seconds of you, but perfect. Best 40 seconds ever on this show. And if you guys want to take it away, I'm going to step out of here.
Guns are feeling hot, but the bears go. Isn't it what you're hoping for? Leaving a balloon and you want some more. Can I keep the ground from shaking up? Thought they'd have a dream, but I'm waking up. heard the scream. I was on my way back home, and it was late. And the people ran all through the streets. Well, everyone but me. As I walked away from a scene I knew could come to us so soon, had to laugh it off, just all the same, it just charged it to the game.
All right, we're taking a break. We're going to video. Check it out, Maximus Sack here at the LTC Sessions Magic Island. So magical. So magical. All right, Lowell, you ready for it? You ready for it again? It's the LTC Sessions happening at LTC. Go figure.
Come on. Let's do that again. Hit me one more time.
Your life for worrying alone. And if they ever knew just how much they consume, they would come. Those our thoughts will wait in time. Till it's made to hold on. Please don't. So much you got to know. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Hello, everybody. This is the LTC Sessions. Magic Island Boys, that was a hell of a first set. Great job.
Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah, yeah. So I just want to get to know you guys a little more. Who can tell me how you guys met?
Here we go.
Well, this is my older brother, so I've known him my whole life. And Dan, I guess, in high school, he was in a band, I was in a band, our bands played together, we started jamming. So we've been playing for like 10 years off and on together. So I started writing some songs, and I was talking to Floyd. I was like, hey, I know a drummer, and I know my brother will play bass on it because he's great at bass and he'll do it. And sure enough, it came together, and it was just, we all felt the chemistry right away.
Very, very cool. Sounds like it came together pretty organically as far as bands go. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cool. And what's coming up in the near future? We talked about Electric Haze in July. You got any other shows coming up? I'm going to look down this way for this question.
Yeah, there's one in Alston at O'Brien's July 9th, I believe, a Thursday.
Yep.
Still trying to, I'm not sure what the total lineup is off the top of my head. I think Idiot Jeans and Doug Wortman and somebody else, but should be sweet. The 9th, and then Electric Haze, which is two Saturdays later, will be the beginning of like our residency. So we're gonna do one every month for the whole summer. The third Saturday, this will be our first one. Still trying to finalize the lineup and all that.
Righteous. So you telling me the viewer at home can go see Magic Island once a month at Electric Haze in Worcester, every third Saturday.
That's
pretty rocking. That's cool. Do you guys play with other bands when you're there, or is it just you guys?
We usually do
Two or three bands. All right. Very good. And do you get to choose the bands, or did the promoter kind of set that up for you?
We pretty much choose the bands.
Cool. Very good. Do you know the one that's going to play in July?
I do not know.
He does not know.
We're not sure yet. We're still finalizing it.
All right. Very good.
The Sun Parade is they're gonna play for sure.
The Sun Parade.
Yeah, they're really good.
I remember seeing Dan in a band, Sun Sister. Yep. Is there anything related to Sun Parade now?
No.
No? Okay, totally different thing. Yeah. We like the word sun. All right, cool. Very good. Now, are you guys working on a recording at all? Because I really want to blast you guys in my minivan when I'm driving down that Lowell Connector. So can you guys tell me about this record coming up?
Yeah. We have a 3-song record coming up right now. We actually recorded it. It's getting mixed at the moment. So it should be done within the next month and a half or 2 months or a month or so. And it's 3 brand new songs. We played one already. We're going to play 2 more the next half. So we'll point those out. And we pretty much our first attempt at recording it ourselves.
Cool.
You know, and it turned out really well. We're really happy with it.
Now, where can fans go on the internet to catch you guys? Would you have a Facebook, Instagram, website? What's the deal for that?
Yeah, we have all of that. Magic Island Band at pretty much any thing, Facebook or Bandcamp or anything like that. But you can go to magicislandband.com and there's links for all of them. We're also on Spotify, so you can go to Spotify and
iTunes
and all that kind of stuff.
Love it.
YouTube and
cool
internet.
You got your bases covered. Nice. Well, people at home, you've been listening to and watching Magic Island live from outer space. And just a reminder, you're listening to the LTC Sessions on Channel 8. And you can stream it live, ltc.org. Stay tuned next month. We got jazz group Lux. And I think their guitar player plays like a 7 or 8 string guitar.
So
check out Lux next month in July. And then August, we got Surprise Party coming up. So if your band wants to play the LTC Sessions in September, October, November, or December, shoot me an email. sessions@ltc.org and listen to the music and get back to you. So once again, you're watching LTC Sessions and this is Magic Island. We're going to get back to the music. Take it away, production team. Yeah, so if we had the green screen, it would look like this, but apparently we couldn't get the movement.
Thank you. Oh, song's called New Colors.
Yeah, this is a new one.
It's
actually
a new one.
We're going to play this right now.
Yeah, we are. Thanks, Floyd.
You try to step into my glowing light. I got ropes a little tighter with a sharper knife. I slip to the bottom on a couple of nights. I got hopes that pull me up from the other side.
Nice vacation.